Let's go do some fishing. Gonna try to catch myself a striped perch, which I've never caught before on my bucket list, and then some rockfish as well. So let's see how we do. Catch anything yet?
Seaweed.
Seaweed? Hey, there's plenty to go around, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's start here first. I had a buddy show me this spot last night, so I'll go ahead and give it a try. Pretty shallow here. I guess we're gonna do some rockfish first. It's gonna be a peak, or not peak, it's gonna be low tide in, let's see here, 11:10, so about 12 minutes. Hopefully this rip will die down a little bit. Lose all the seaweed. Excuse me, eelgrass. It's not seaweed. Switch it up. Let's see if I can catch myself a striped perch today. What's up, brother?
Are you using shrimp?
Yeah.
And just yesterday you told me that you don't like using shrimp.
Hey, I'm trying to catch my unicorn. Anything for my unicorn.
This is my girlfriend, Jetty.
Hey.
This is
nice to meet you.
I only brought the poke bowl today.
So oh, did you?
Yeah.
I mean, this place looks pretty nice, dude. There's a ton of rocks under the water.
Yeah, I'm
gonna try. Hurry up. Tide's coming up.
I caught two kelp green. I striped perch this big yesterday.
Really?
After you left, dude.
Damn.
Like right after you left. I was about to call you, but you already go.
It's not good. It don't really beat catching it yourself, right?
Yeah.
I had a miss a while ago, but I don't even know what it was.
How far are you casting?
Not even that far.
Yeah, they're usually right up in the rock. Today?
Not yet. I got here like maybe 20 minutes ago, something like that.
She promised to try to kill greenling, bro.
Oh yeah. Oh dude, what was that? How do you even set the hook on these guys?
You had too much slack.
Yeah? Alright.
You have to do a long sideways sweep.
Okay. Oh my, everything's still here.
It has been a while since you've been here, huh? I feel like you like something. You just stick with your bait.
Damn it. Probably just a really small perch. It didn't seem that big. Some play. Oh, there we go. There's my unicorn. Oh, that's a nice fight. It's a really nice fight. Finally caught my unicorn. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. These guys are so pretty. Look at that. It's like the prettiest type of perch I've ever seen. I need to take a quick picture too. Oh, look at those colors. Those magnificent colors. Ah, it's okay, it's okay. I think I'm just gonna release this guy. This is my first surf perch. Or not surf perch, but my first striped surf perch. Such a beautiful fish. Come here. Fight really hard too. I'd say they fight even harder than rockfish. Let me tell you about my setup. I have a... Yeah, 17-pound mono on as my leader, and then 65-pound braid. But 65 pounds a little too overkill for me, to be honest. It's just what I had on hand. And then I have a bobber, a regular trout bobber. It's nice. I like these type of bobbers. It's really really sensitive. So even the slightest touch like that, oh man, is enough to trigger the bobber to go down. And then I'd say it's like 4 foot leader, something like that, or not leader, but like 4 feet from my bobber. I have 3 split shots, and then maybe 6 inches underneath that, I have my hook, and it's just a regular bait holder trout hook, the ones you use for power bait and stuff for trout. And then I have my shrimp on that hook. This is actually my first time really targeting these perch like this. I don't typically like to bait fish, but since I'm here to catch my unicorn, that's what I'll be doing. Pretty fun though. They do fight pretty hard, I have to say. I believe they fight harder than regular rockfish. Except for lings and kelp greenling. Those things fight really, really hard. There we go. Not the silver. Not what I'm looking for, but something. Great way to catch bait like this. Oh, hope this one hits. Can I hit it again? There he goes. Now this silver. This is a fatty, man. This one feels really fat. Whoa, look at this. This one has some orange right there. I don't know if you can make that out. Some orange right there on that guy. Yep, there was. Those silvers are really slimy. Really, really slimy. Another silver. Oh, felt like it was pretty big. Small silver is a feisty little one too.